The Minnesota Timberwolves and Lynx are no longer for sale. Majority owner Glen Taylor announced today a deal with former baseball all-star Alex Rodriguez, and his partner, businessman Marc is off. There are dueling sides to the story about why the sale didn't go through. Jennifer Hoff has been following this all day and joins us now with the latest. Jennifer?
Randy, in an interview with WCCO Radio this afternoon, Taylor told Chad Hartman he doesn't want to disrupt how well the team is doing right now. Right? They're playing some of the best basketball in decades. And that's partly why some analysts say Taylor doesn't want to sell anymore. The team is a half game back from first place in the West, and that means their value has grown. It's even doubled to $2.5 billion. On the radio, Taylor didn't necessarily deny that that played a part in his decision, saying he has a responsibility to his other investors, many of whom he's worked with for 40 years. He also says Rodriguez and Laurie missed two necessary deadlines to hand over certain documents and payments. The pair firing back in a statement writing, quote, "We have all necessary funding and are fully committed to closing."
Basketball should be predominant, not front office shenanigans over the next 3 or 4 months, because there's nothing that Glen Taylor, Marc Laurie, or Alex Rodriguez could do to affect the product that is on the court right now, other than distract.
Well, let's hope the team isn't distracted by all of this, because again, they are playing good basketball. Rodriguez and Laurie still own 40% of the team. So as for what happens next, that could very well play out in court as the two sides hammer out contractual details. Taylor telling WCCO Radio, Randy, that he is in fact prepared for that.
All right, thank you, Jennifer.